That feeling was originally on my 1998 album.